Turkey Studies is the only neutral platform where Turkish and Kurdish political leaders and intellectuals from across the political spectrum can come to attend events, speak, and engage in conversation. No other organization does what we do. The packed meetings and seminars and high-level expert speakers we have hosted are testament to the success of Center for Turkey Studies. What brings us together is our interest in Turkey and Turkish and Kurdish affairs. What brings us together is our belief in the strong bonds of friendship between Britain and Turkey and all of its peoples. What brings us together is our shared belief that Turkey should be a peaceful, stable, democratic and secular country with free and fair elections, the rule of law, protection of minorities and freedom of expression.
We have a community full of entrepreneurs. And if there's one word that sets apart entrepreneurs from others, it is the word guts. They have the guts to do it in the first place, but more important, they have the guts to stick with it when others would give up.
I'm delighted to be here tonight celebrating this vibrant and dynamic Turkish community. My thanks to CEFTUS under the guidance of Ibrahim for inviting Justy to attend the gala once again this evening.
I would also like to thank the Turkish community in the constituency I represent, the South End West, for all that they do for our local.